I'm Jo. I work at the BBC in innovations. I would describe myself as an analog hacker. And from Hack to the Future, I want to gain a perspective on how digital meets analog and where I feature in that.